Good morning, students. This is the general knowledge class. Today we are going to learn the word puzzle. Here they are given some scrambled words and the pictures also. So with the help of that picture clues, we need to find out the answer. Let us see the first one. A S W E H T U N C. And now see the picture. Yeah, the correct answer is cashew nut, and the spelling is C A S H E W N U T, cashew nut. So the cashew reduces the risk of the heart diseases. Now see the second one, O A N G R O K A. Now guess the picture. Yes, it is the kangaroo. The spelling is K A N G A R O O. So it is a mammal which is having a special pouch on its stomach to carry its young one. Now the third one, T E G I L P. Now see the picture. It is the piglet. So the piglet is the fictional character in the A.A. Miles Winnie the Pooh book. It is the closest friend for the Winnie the Pooh. Next, fourth one, O R S S I C S S. See the picture. Yes, the answer is scissor. The spelling is S C I S S O R S. It is a hand operated tool to cut the clothes, paper, cardboard, etc. Next, fifth one, T I U K F A C J R. Now see the picture. Yes, the answer is jackfruit, J A C K F R U I T. Yes, it is the healthy source of vitamin C and also the other nutrients. Now see the sixth question, T O R O E T B E. See the picture. It is the beetroot. The right spelling is B E E T R O O T. It improves the hemoglobin level in our body. Next, seventh one, Y H P R O T. See the picture. It is a trophy. The trophy is given to the winner of the competition or a race. Next question, R A I T U G. Yes, it is a guitar. The spelling is G U I T A R. It is a string instrument and who plays the guitar is called as a guitarist. Next, ninth question, E O L G B. Now see the picture. It is a globe. The right spelling is G L O B E. It is the spherical model of Earth and it is similar to the map by which we can find the continents, oceans and etc. Next, the 10th question, K C U T R. See the picture. Yes, it is a truck. It is a motor vehicle designed to carry the goods from one place to another.
Thank you, students. In next class, we will see about the animal sounds.